They should be on the boat with all the stuff unzipped. Get your kit zipped up, bad girls! Okay, so while we're just waiting for them in a minute, we'll just flutter around here until we see them coming back.
So this is the boat. Now, normally what happens, we give you a boat briefing if you haven't been on the boat before. The right hand side is the starboard, the left hand side is the port. The pointy end is the bow, and the bit with the engine is the stern. Okay. We also have our boatman, coxswain, or skipper, various names for the same thing, who will instruct us where to put the kit usually, where to sit or where to stand, and will tell us when she's about to make any fast manoeuvres, either stopping or starting, so we know to brace ourselves. Other than that, you just sit back and enjoy the ride until it's time to get there, or stand behind the seat and hold on here, which is the most comfortable place, particularly if it's choppy, because you relax your knees a bit, and then it's a bit like skiing then, takes a lot of the bounce out of it. You happen to fall overboard, everyone shouts man overboard, even if it's a lady. And we all point. Okay. And we keep pointing like this.
Right. Oh, we're laughing.
Until the boat will then do the man. We'll go and pick them up. Another thing to bear in mind when we're actually diving, nobody enters the water until the skipper says the boat's in neutral. If you drop over them, the fella's running. It takes no
business.
No. Also, when the boat will come alongside you. The boat will come to you, you rarely have to swim to the boat. A few occasions when you might is if you've ended up close to shore or close to rocks, they might call you to swim out of it. Other than that, the boat does all the work. On the back we've got a flag, which is the A flag. It's turned upside down and poked in that white tube at the moment. Once we're ready to commence diving, we put that flag up. Traffic and other water users, you've got divers in the water and they should slow down. No, they don't always know what it means. So when we've got divers in, our boat will be vigilant and will put itself in the way between the craft and the divers. A radio, which is this one here. We'll do a radio check when we get around the corner. And the nearest coast guard to us here is Brixham. This is why it doesn't work very well. Around the corner, it works fine. We've also got GPS. We haven't turned it on, I expect.
No, I've been.
Okay, Pete. Alternative worked, didn't it? Huh?
Wally, so if it's grubby, it's not you. Okay. It's been you then, it's been Wally.
Oh, it's not here. It's not here.
Neutral, Greg Boy is right behind you now. Go!
Thank you.
An incident that doesn't cause any major grief or anything, we'll all have a nap.
Yeah, it might be pushing it, but in a serious incident,
if she'd drown, we wouldn't be so happy with it.
No.
Fine.